फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सुधाज वेज रेसिपीज। मॉनसून हैज ऑलरेडी नॉक्ड आवर डोर एंड इट्स रेनिंग हेविली सिंस लास्ट 3-4 डेज। सो इन मॉनसून द बेस्ट स्नैक दैट वन थिंक्स ऑफ इमीडिएटली इज भजियाज और पकौड़ाज। सो टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू अ सिंपल रेसिपी ऑफ आलू भजिया और आलू पकौड़ा हियर। सो फॉर दैट आई हैव टेकन 1.5 कप ऑफ ग्राम फ्लोर हियर। टू दैट आई एम एडिंग 1 टीस्पून ऑफ राइस फ्लोर, दिस इज फॉर एक्स्ट्रा क्रिस्पीनेस। And to this, I am adding some masalas. This is ajwain or carom seeds, 1/2 teaspoon, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1.5 teaspoon of red chilli powder, a generous pinch of hing, and this is 1.5 teaspoon of salt, or you can take salt to taste. So I am putting all this also into the gram flour and rice flour mixture. And I have taken 1 cup of water here, which we are adding to this, but not at once. We'll see how much we require. So we are adding the full 1 cup water to this, and we have got this batter, lump free batter, ready. Now we are adding some finely chopped green chilies. You can see the quantity as per your choice, and some finely chopped onions. About 1/2 onion is enough. You can skip this also if you don't like. And let this batter rest for some time. Now I have 2 large potatoes here. I have taken the large variety. If you have small, you can take more. This we are going to cut into thin slices. So either you can cut them or you can use a slicer. I am going to cut with my hand because I can do a thin slicing myself and I like them this way. So I have cut the potatoes into thin slices and let's check on the batter now. The batter is slightly thick, so I am adding some more water to it. Maybe about 1 tablespoon of water should be enough. And we have got a perfect batter now. I have also heated some oil in a pan, frying pan, simultaneously. So now let's make pakoras. Our batter is well set and our oil is nice hot now. So let's make the pakoras. One by one, take the slices of potatoes and dip into this hot oil. So our first batch is full. Let's fry the pakoras on high heat till they are golden brown on one side. You can see they are becoming so fluffy, though we have not added any soda or Eno to them, because the batter had soaked for 10 to 15 minutes. Look at this one, how fluffy it has become. So pakoras are cooked now, both the sides golden brown. Let's remove them into a plate. Always slow down the heat when you are removing fried stuff from your kadai. Let us quickly put the second batch. Second batch has cooked on one side. Let's turn them over. Let's flip the pakoras on so that they cook on other side. So our second batch of pakoras is also ready. Let's remove them and we are ready to plate them. So our fluffy, crunchy aloo bhajiyas or aloo pakoras are ready to savor. Let's enjoy them with the rains outside. Do try this recipe. You are sure to relish them. See you with more recipes next time. Bye.